the Notorious, I'm notorious for getting into a little bit of trouble. You know, my coach caught me that back in the day. He had me saved in the phone as trouble, so it just kind of stuck. And then obviously I'm a fan of the Notorious B.I.G. and the entrance music. I used his entrance music.
What song?
I've gone through them all. I've gone through a good few entrances. Now I tie it to an Irish woman, an Irish ballad singer, Sinead O'Connor. Phenomenal voice Sinead has. And then I kick it into Biggie. Hypnotized, I think, was the last one I've used. But I've used them all. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me.
Let's dance to that, man.
Come on, man. Yes.
You know what I like?
But for me, that's fight music. Well, Sinead one kicks me into the fight music. You know what I mean? Okay. I say Sinead is go-to-war music. Sinead O'Connor, it's ballad music, rebel music. You know what I mean? About the struggles and the troubles that the Irish nation have gone through throughout its history. She sings and represents that sort of fire in her voice. And the female, the female woman, you know what I mean, the voice of a female is powerful.
I'm gonna check it out, and then I kick it in, so then I'm on warm mode
and then I kick it into Biggie just to kind of loosen the muscles, because you've got to be calm in there also. So I find that it's a perfect balance. The song I listen to is Foggy Dew by Sinead O'Connor, and then it kicks into Hypnotized, and that kind of, you know, that loosens me out. There's tension in the Foggy Dew, and I'm before I walk out in the smoke and the crowd, and then can't you see? Sometimes and then I just bop in.
You're incredible. I want to be like you. But I don't have to fight, that's the thing. I'm good.